To the people of Israel, I could not be more honored to be in Jerusalem to say farewell to my friend Shimon Peres, who showed us that justice and hope are at the heart of the Zionist idea. A free life in a homeland regained. A secure life in a nation that can defend itself by itself. A full life in friendship with nations who can be counted on as allies. Always. A bountiful life, driven by the simple pleasures of family and by big dreams. This was Shimon Peres's life. This is the state of Israel. This is the story of the Jewish people over the last century. And it was made possible by a founding generation that counts Shimon as one of its own.